Karan Johar also said when Adi was introducing you, he told Adi that his choice is the wrongest choice.
Yeah, don't take
and this girl doesn't have it
yeah,
in her.
Yeah, don't take her.
And when Karan Johar signed you for yeah, his film, yeah, did you give it back to him? Are you to thought I had no future in this industry?
No, this is the sense of accomplishment where you feel like if one thing is that to meet people like you, that's what encourages us. But when you know someone didn't like you, you know, and then you can transform them in such a huge way where they take you for their own film. I think there's no bigger accomplishment than that.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, so I was just very happy.